Drive with confidence. From routine service to complete engine repairs, you can trust the pros at A1 Quick Oil to get you back on the road safely. Drop it off or sit and wait in customer-friendly comfort. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.
Parish President Robby Miller had a nice day cutting the ribbon on a facility, and boy, therein hangs a tale. The new Juvenile Justice Center for Judge Blair Edwards. But when I say there's a tale involved, this building actually belonged to the town of Amite, and it required a lot of cooperation to make it happen.
It did, Ken, and it shows, like my remarks were, about how we move whenever things need to happen. Judge Edwards, like I said, had talked to me early on in my tenure as parish president that we needed to do something. It's an absolute necessity. The town of Amite had this building. We were trying to figure out what to do with it. Could we help them? How could we help them? And we weren't really sure Judge Edwards would want to move this way. So we let her come look at it, and she said she could make it work, and she was excited about it. And then our guys did a phenomenal job. Our maintenance crew was unreal. Everybody in parish government, from the council to our organization as a whole, just made this happen. And as you go through it, it's quite an impressive building. Been fixed up a little bit, but it's what's necessary and deserving for our judges and our juveniles and their families whenever they have to go through these things.
Well, first of all, parish government is responsible for the physical facilities like the courthouse, and that includes the fact that juveniles have to be segregated from adults, and actually, because they're justice reckonings are private, they have to be shielded from publicity.
Right, and obviously at the courthouse, there was times whenever that shielding wasn't taking place, so there was a real issue there that Judge Edwards Blair was very adamant that we needed to help take care of that, and we understood it. It just took a little while, a few years, but look what we have now. It's a really success story in how we can all work together, cooperate together. Sometimes a little compromise here and there, but overall it worked very well because we were also willing to sit down and work together over it.
You know, it illustrates all the responsibilities of parish government, including the physical plant. That includes the courthouse, and boy, we need a new courthouse.
Well, our courthouse, now we've given a little bit more space with juveniles being here. It's an older building, but no matter what, if we hadn't magically had all the dollars we needed right now to build a new courthouse, it's still going to take 2 to 3 years. So we have to maintain that building. We have to take care of that building. We have to maximize the utilization of the space. And we're working very hard with the judges and the clerk and the DA, registrar, everybody over there to see if we can make that happen.
And you're going to get a new, hopefully, ventilation system?
We are. We have an upgrade that we're in the process of about to do with all new AC units in it, and working on a second elevator so that we can make sure that there's always two, because that's another hazard to the courthouse right now. If the elevator goes out, we're not ADA compliant.
Also, at least you got the land for a new courthouse.
We do, and that was long-term planning by the parish government in our previous term. Previous council saw the need and recognized the idea that it might not happen even during our time in office, but that in the long run, the parish is set up with property to make it happen.
North of Amite proper, where the arena is.
Right next to the arena, all around the arena, yes, sir. So it's a good move. We're from a parish government, we're planning ahead best we can, and then spending our dollars as most effectively and using them wisely as possible for our citizens to see results like this.
What else do you want to share with us?
Well, it's just a beautiful day. It's a little overcast, but it's always a great day in Tangipahoa Parish, especially whenever all of these organizations, agencies get together and move to make Tangipahoa the best. Our parish motto is move here, right? And it talks about people moving here when it does. But what it more talks about is move whenever things need to happen. And this is an example of what we do in Tangipahoa Parish when things need to happen, when we need to move. There was an issue, Judge Edwards, from the time I got elected, like maybe 5 minutes into being elected, I got a phone call that she needed new office space, she needed a new place to take care of her juveniles. And quite frankly, there is a real legal aspect of that, where the juveniles are supposed to be separate from the rest of the adults and everything. So it's very critical that we got this done. But Judge Edwards was on us all the time. Our parish government came together. We continued to look and continued to search out and research what we could do. City of Amite came up with this building and talked about it, the 21st JDC as a whole, and an agreement was made to take action. An agreement was made to move, to make this happen. And let me tell you, it moved. And the probably the biggest group that moved, besides our council, who made sure that there was dollars available to do this, was our maintenance department, Tangipahoa Parish Government Maintenance Department. While they were still doing all their other work, they made sure that this work was being done. And you're going to get a chance to go see it, and you will see the incredible skill set that they have and what they did to make it happen, along with a few other contractors and so forth. So again, talking about that we moved here, you know, there was a problem identified. We worked cooperatively together to come up with a solution. There's a little compromise here and there, but overall it proves and shows whenever we need to solve a problem, whenever with the different groups that are involved in it work together, help each other decide the best way to make it happen, the results are incredible, and in this case, an incredible success. This facility, the Tangipahoa Parish Juvenile Justice Center, which you're gonna see in just a moment, is one of the examples of how we can all work together to move in Tangipahoa Parish. Thank you, God bless you.
You can't afford to be without your vehicle. Bobby and his team of professionals at A1 Quick Oil will get you back on the road fast and with the job done right. All technicians are 100% certified. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.